It's Aguero!
Welcome to Coolers Live, everyone. Welcome to another one. As you can see, this video is going to be about Sergio Aguero. As you all know, he's confirmed for Barcelona. So you're looking at these contract details and what this means for him and Barcelona. I'm a little someone, Lionel Messi. But don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button. Let me know what you think in the comments. Good signing or not, right? And for me personally, this is definitely a dub without a doubt. This is really a good sign. I'm going to explain why. Sergio Aguero is so tactically gifted, one of the best in the world. He can be a fox in the box. He can play off the shoulder. He can play as a false nine. You know what I'm saying? He's so fantastic. Imagine this guy giving Ansu Fati some coaching tips, being a mentor to him. Oh my gosh, this would be very fantastic. You know what I'm saying? Alright, so he basically signed for 2 years with his really release clause, 100 million euros, which is a lot. La Liga always put some high release clause on the players. They don't want them to leave, but I'm saying that's really a lot. But Sergio Aguero, welcome to Barcelona. And he basically confirmed that Messi will be staying. And oh my god, this guy is like Messi's best friend. What I'm saying, and he definitely say that he thinks Messi will stay. So that's enough confirmation for me. I don't know about you guys, but Sergio Aguero to Barcelona. Oh my gosh. It's like every time he's going to score a goal for us, I'm going to be like, it's Aguero! You know what I'm saying? It's so fantastic. Let me know what you think in the comments. Good signing or not, right? So what? My guy, Ro, is going to be in the team as a rotation player, basically an impact sub. You know what I'm saying? He's going to earn $5 million per year, away, a lot less than Luis Suarez. You know what I'm saying? Luis Suarez earned like a $20 million per year, but my guy, Aguero, is going to earn just $5 million. And that is very fantastic for us, given our financial situation. He's going to be an impact sub, so we're definitely going to still look for a striker. This won't stop us now, but... like free though, let's get this video popping. If you haven't liked the videos yet, let's like this video, share it with your friends, man. Sergio Aguero, Lionel Messi's best friend, and really and truly, my expectations for him, just score in the Champions League, bro. You don't have to care about La Liga. I mean, give us 10 goals in the Champions League, that's a lot though. But just be very impactful and subscribe for more. Stay tuned, guys.